Hello, hello, good evening. It's me, Nakib, back with my little fluff ball and my new smooth ball. So the time is 8:29. Oh, 8:30 now. Oh, no, we're late. Dang it. So I've just been writing what I'm doing with my attention, my awareness, and I invite you to follow along. And hopefully we'll be a bit more relaxed, a bit more attentive towards the end. So any position is a good position, just somewhere where you'll be able to stay reasonably comfortable for about 20 minutes or half an hour. Yeah. So it's 8:30 now, we'll go until 8:50, about 20 minutes. And I'll let you know when we're coming to a close. Right. Sorry, that must be annoying. I was thinking maybe I could hang the mic to my ear or something, but I don't know how that would look. Though, I guess I'm not concerned about the looks that much, evidently. Oh, I haven't managed to have a good look at it yet myself. Gonna take some getting used to. Alright. So 8:31, let's go. So finding a nice comfortable position, just shuffling, shifting if we need to. Letting the body sneeze or yawn or take an itch whenever it needs to. But otherwise, starting to deepen the breath. Feeling the sensations of the breath in the body. Listening to the sound of the breath. And not just doing the motion, but actually being with the sensations, feeling them change. And the moment we do so, our attention goes inwards. So letting the eyes close. And continuing to feel the sensations of the breath. Any tension in the body, letting that go, releasing. Relaxing the brow, the jaw, the shoulders. Any tension that doesn't need to be there, letting it go. Following the sensations of the breath going in and out of the body. Funneling our attention into the breath. Which nostril is the breath more dominant in? What path does it follow? What sensations can we perceive in the path? What do those feel like? What does dryness and coolness feel like? What does warmth and humidity feel like? And just perceiving these sensations. Not trying to analyze with the mind intellectually. Oh, well, being humid means there's more water, so it feels wet. Feeling the sensations. And any tension returns, letting go again. Slowing down all the way, relaxing. Being here with the body. Aligning our image of what's happening with what's actually happening. Expanding our attention . What does the body feel like from the inside? With my eyes closed, which sensations tell me I have a body? How many limbs I have, which position they're in? What clothes I may be wearing.
temperature of the room. Fragrances, scents in the room. On each inhalation, seeing what we can smell. And seeing it just as a sensation instead of good or bad, gross or clean. And just like a colour. Listening to the sounds in the room, the vibrations in the body, pulsing, pressure, movement, and sounds outside. Whenever attention is lost, bringing back the sensations as they're happening right now. If lost in the mind, seeing thoughts, memories, songs with some distance. Seeing where am I watching these from? Who's watching my thoughts, these thoughts? Can I be my thoughts if I'm watching them from somewhere else? Somehow. Treating thoughts as just another sensation. Any intense feelings, emotions, emotional feelings, seeing what's there and seeing how it feels in the body and seeing if we can release some of that, if there's any tightness, any knot, untangling what we can. Watching the back of the eyelids. What colors do I see? Where do they start and end? What shapes do I recognize them to be? What are these sensations? Seeing if there's a place where I'm experiencing all of these from. Where I'm perceiving them. So what am I? Where am I in all of these? What does it feel like to be conscious, to be aware right now? To simply exist? What does it feel like to exist? Is there a sensation? Where is the watcher? Slowly opening the eyes, keeping with the senses, seeing if I can still feel the temperature of the room, clothes on my skin. I actually see the colors in my vision. How they get lighter and darker and change hue. listening to the sounds in the room. Keeping so much attention in our senses that no room for any thoughts. Seeing what that feels like. As we come to a close, the time is 8:50, so we've been going for about 20 minutes as planned. Thank you for joining me this evening. I hope you found this useful. A good use of your time. Good use of my time. It's always hard to get myself to sit down, but the moment I start, I'm like, oh yes. Thank God I talked myself into it again. Yeah. I hope you had a good day, and maybe I'll see you again sometime. Goodbye now.